It was what?
Desperation there to gain situational awareness and to be able to do something to save people's
lives. Did they actually do it? Did they actually do it? The three actions that we talk about, a fast team. Fast team's not, they're not even trained to go into engage into a fight. The other force they talk about is coming from the United States of America. We had assets there in Europe. Did they actually go to the sound of the guns? Did they actually go into Benghazi?
No, sir, those assets did not.
Why not?
Basically, there was a lot of looking to the State Department for what it was that they wanted, and in the deference to the Libyan people and the sense of deference to the desires of the State Department in terms of what they would like to have.
Did they ever tell you to go save the people in Benghazi?
Not to my knowledge, sir.
We didn't run to the sound of the guns. They were issuing press releases. We had Americans dying. We had dead people. We had wounded people. And our military didn't try to engage in that fight. Would you disagree with that?
The gentleman's time has expired, but the gentleman may answer on any of the questions if you didn't think you got enough time to answer fully.
Four individuals died, sir. We obviously did not respond in time to get there.
Could we have?
The gentleman's time has expired. Go ahead.
We may have been able to, but we'll never know.
Because we didn't try.
I thank the gentleman.